So we just get to explore this little area, and then we'll go back to the spiders and the portal. Not over in the corner, okay. Oh, the light spell again. If you can find a weapon that casts, or like an armor piece that casts, never-ending light, that'd be awesome. I see you over there. It's just this little area, that's it. I think it was longer than that, though. Nothing usable. Is that it? How about that? What's in there? Let's see if I can get there through the pit over here. Could be. Could be. Could be. We could just get up over there. Oh, there's really nothing. It's all tunnels. Wow. Look how much we've explored. I wish we could, like, zoom out to see it all in one shot. But that is crazy. It's about the same size of Stonekeep, but why didn't explore all of Stonekeep? Because the damn spiders are killing me. And the ghouls are really tough as well. Because that's north. We definitely don't need to be heading north. I've been over there. That's south. So I need to come out and then go back down the next pit. Which is directly across. Now back for those spiders in the cells. We release them from their cells and then kill them. Because that's just how we roll. Really? A levitating minotaur. Too bad he can't also move while levitating. Where now? Yeah, south, but... Yeah. Alright. Oh, the door's closed again. In each cell. What did it say? I thought it said three spiders. Well, in each spell, in each cell. You see three more cells along the southern wall. Down there, we have three more. Because we don't have spiders in everyone. That was that closing behind me, right? Locke has nothing to fear from you. We'll see. It. Yeah, that's correct. It was correct in its assumption that it had nothing to fear from me. Oh, come on. Using up all my mana here for this. Warn. Okay, I'm gonna change this anyway, unfortunately. I'm gonna use this staff, which is new. I want in. Because there's treasure. See if we break the staff. Broken. Oh, that's a magical staff. I wonder what condition this is in. New. I opened a chest like this. Maybe a door can't be opened with a staff. I'll try it. I went in there, you know. My lockpicking failed. My spell failed. It's just no fair. I should get pass wall, then I can just erase the wall next to the door. That's a lot of mana though for me to be using. Another staff broken. There's no room to drop this here. The floor is too crowded. I have another staff. If this one breaks, then I'm just not getting into that. Into that door, what can I say? Maybe on the way back out, I'll try the open spell again. Yeah, I guess I'm not getting in here, but I really want to get in here. That should count for something. Determination, right? Broken. Alright, I give up on this one. So I could either use this staff that I don't know what it does. Or I could switch to the knife. The dagger, rather. Or a dagger. And, my shield. I wonder if I can just figure out what it does. If it's another staff of strength, then it'd be going 48, 77, 65, 63. 57, 55, 60. 57, 55, 50, 60. I don't know what it does. Oh, it's a luck! It's a staff of luck. Luck is 50 here. Now 60. Awesome. Let me check the, condition new. Sweet. I think they're all new when you find them, I think. It would make sense to find worn things, though, on enemies. But okay, we'll use that, the Staff of Luck. It helps you with attacking, I think. It helps you in combat in some way, I forget exactly how. But you can also find in random loot, you have a better chance to find, like, awesome loot. Alright. Alright, so on to the next. Let's save, yeah, 19. Oops. Oh, look at that. We moved twice. There you go. I'm waiting for these all to open and all the stuff to come out of them and attack us. Oh, there's a spider in there. Lock is nothing to fear. I'll fight it, you know. So it doesn't come after me later, because I have a feeling it would. I don't even have my staff up. I'm not hitting it. It wasn't a staff of agility. Well, I killed it. And along came a spider. Yeah, those are the cells on the other side. I'm not going to use up my mana opening these just to kill spiders. Hopefully they don't all come out at me. I'm saving just in case that does happen. And it's something about a portal? There's one there too. Cell 3. These cells have numbers. Cell 2. Failure. Cell 1. Failure. My light spell. Light. That portal. Okay. That's got to be the way up. That one's green, that one's blue, and the doors are red. Interesting. I bet you if we don't kill them all now, they attack us when we come back out. I mean, I'll see, this is an extra cell door here. Got that one open. I wonder if I get experience for picking locks. Pour down my shield now. Gotcha. Nothing usable. Failure still. Even from the other side. Well, makes sense it would be on that side. So then what is through these? Just little... There's nothing in there? It looked like there were tunnels that went back further, but no, they're empty. I want to open them. Mm-hmm. Oh, there's an extra cell door here, too. We can just try to pick this one. Oh, you know what? Before I even do that? Yeah, I know. You're sensing what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna heal up first. And then open it and kill you. No mana, though. I don't like that. Failure. Looks like if it just fails one time, it fails completely. Thing is, how long does it remember? Does it ever forget? And when we have another chance to do it? I want to use my spell, but it takes up so much mana. I have to go recover some mana. I can go dump into the pit over here and get some mana back. Try to kill these things. Ugh. I hear it works, not gonna work. Let's try anyway. Yay. Get my shield up here. Awesome. Oh. Is that where we want to go? In general? Yeah. Did they get out of the cell? Head west and go that way. Because that thing's just going to whack me as I try to get up out of here. That's the wrong way. this way? No, I'm getting lost in here. West. West will bring me here. The spider was there, right? So west and then south. No, the spider's there. Okay. So the spider is there. What I want to do is take this west. So this west. And then south from here. And it's over here somewhere. Light. I think it just hit me for the first time. Unfortunately, it was not for the last time. That was a few good hits at the end there. Nothing usable. Let me check this. Because now I'm paranoid about this thing wearing down. Hold up. Still condition new, okay. We should have a lot of life left in it. Try this again. Failure. Alright. Open Saskatchewan. Ah! Got in here, all this treasure. 70 gold pieces and a broadsword. And 87 gold. Nice. So we've gotten these two. And that last one. That's the door closing behind me. Failure. Failure, failure, failure. Success! Now I kills you. Oh, I thought it died already. Look, wait a second. I am hitting it a lot. Might be the luck factor in the staff. I approve. This one you opened already. That one we opened from the other side. And this one we couldn't open from either side. Before I use the open spell, let me try again here. Alright. I hate using all my mana like this. Just to kill spiders, but I'm paranoid they're gonna come after me all at once. If I leave them in here, these doors are just gonna open. Like, probably when I come back to this level. And, yeah. Doom. Well, for all I know, they'll respawn anyway. But, I don't know. It just seems like a setup, you know? Open! Failure! Right here. Open. Failure. Ah, damn, we're out of mana. Is that a key in there? Looks like there's a key in there, doesn't it? I don't know if I can cast another one. Not enough spell points. Potion restore. That looks like a key. What about in this one? It is a key. There's keys in these cells. Each one has a key. Got one spider. I killed the rest. Right? Yeah. I need mana again. Too close to that spider. Oh, wow. That one came back? I killed you before. Oh. I need to get further away from it than that. Oh, I see it. This is annoying. I need a good resting spot. Skeleton. Enemies near again. Oh, jeez. Spider's following me. It's like, I know she's down there in those tunnels. I don't think I go that way, do I? Maybe I do? Getting lost in here again. Yeah, I can pass through there. Alright. Wrong way. Over here again. I'll kill it so I don't have to worry about sneaking up on me. Isn't it over here? I hear it. I don't know. Maybe I'm hearing this one. Sounded so close though. So I don't mind leaving that one spider. But I want to get into one of these jail cells. It might just be that we can't get into it. It's... Maybe we need a key to open this, to get a key. Ugh. Was it saying the door has nothing to fear from us? Or something? The lock? I just want to see if I can open one of them. Oh! Got it. So he has a key. A steel key. Can I open one of these with it? This is a magically held lock. Oh. Look how it says that. This has nothing to fear from you, but this is a magically held lock. That's different. I'm gonna be cheesy here. I'm gonna try to open these with my remaining mana. If I can't, I'm gonna restore it because I'm tired of running back and forth. And resting in those tunnels, you can just pretend that's what I'm doing. Because it would be the same result, it would just take longer. So. Open. Failure. Open. Failure. Open. Failure. Alright. Loading. Did you change the theme? I like this theme. Like I said before, the dungeons have four random themes that will play. And they only change when you, like, load a game or go in or out of a dungeon or a level. Open! Failure. Open. Failure. Open. Failure. I don't think I can cast that again. No, spell points aren't. Loading. So here's another random theme. So I wonder the steel key might go to that door? Or maybe it goes to these jail cells and I can just kill this thing. The lock has nothing to fear. Alright, I'm gonna leave the spider there. Thou must prove thy worthiness to proceed to the Underdark. The correct answer will open the cell to the gold key, which will open the portal. Rush not to answer, mortal. The wrong choices will open the cell doors to the spiders. There's only one spider left. The correct answer will open the cell to the gold key. That must be the magically held cell. I wonder what the steel key is for then. As you near, the door itself speaks. Listen to my puzzle, foolish mortal, and prove that you are worthy of my service. If cell 3 holds worthless brass, cell 2 holds the gold key. If cell 1 holds the gold key, cell 3 holds worthless brass. If cell 2 holds worthless brass, cell 1 holds the gold key. Knowing this brave fool, and knowing all that is said, cannot be true. Which cell contains the gold key? Okay, all that is said cannot be true. See, the staff piece on the other side, or we're gonna get a level up to another level. Okay, knowing all that is said cannot be true. Okay, it means all these statements are false. God. If cell 3 holds worthless brass, Okay. So basically, I'm going to read it like this, I think. If cell 3 holds worthless brass, cell 2 doesn't hold the gold key. Right? Because everything is not true. If cell 1 holds the gold key, cell 3 doesn't hold worthless brass. But what then does... If cell 2 holds worthless brass, cell 1 doesn't hold the gold key. So, okay. So cell 1 and 2 doesn't hold the gold key. Maybe. Cell 3 might be it. 3. You hear the groan of metal as the cell doors that hold the spiders unlock and open. Well, I wanted to kill this one anyway. Which one is it? I want to kill the one spider. It's stuck in the wall. Door guardian, your spider is stuck in the wall. So much for your attempts. So we know it's not 3. So I was wrong in my assumption. How many times can we try again? Glad I killed all the spiders. Can we try again? Or are we just doomed now? That doesn't mean these open, did it? No, they only opened this. Oh, that one opened. Another steel key. Okay. So, this funny thing, they don't hold worthless brass, they hold steel. So it's... Well, we know then. Look at that, we got keys indicated. We know that it's in 2. So if we just disregard the riddle and say 2 because we know it's in there because we opened the others. 2. Oop, not plus 2. Thou art correct, mortal. The key within cell 2 is yours. Thanks, immortal, I suppose. Gold key. I like this theme. You open door with a gold key. Ah! We're going down. I was right. We'll be going down to another level. Hopefully it's much shorter, much smaller than this one. I mean, like a quarter of this would be good. I'd be fine with that. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in level 2 of Fang Lair. See you next time, and always, seek adventure.